Oh, crud. I didn't know it was recording. Hey guys, Tyler here with NLC Live. So glad you guys are here with us today. And today I'm talking about Ephesians chapter 5, verse 16. It says, "Make good use of every opportunity you have, because these are evil days." I'm going to read that again. "Make good use of every opportunity you have, because these are evil days." We're going to ask ourselves a few questions, but honestly, I didn't get past the first question we're supposed to ask, and that is there a command to obey? And I think that, I mean, God said it. He's literally giving you a declarative statement. Make good use of every opportunity you have. And I feel like that's a broad command, because it can apply to literally everything, talking about your relationships, talking about your career, talking about, you know, the gospel, speaking the gospel to other people, or talking to other people about Jesus. I think that we too often get caught up in busy. We get caught up in what's next. We get caught up in what we have to do, and we're not optimizing the opportunities we have right in front of us. And so I hope you are optimizing today on the opportunities you have. I hope that you are looking at people as the people they are and the people they can be in Christ, and you're helping them have every opportunity they can to make good use of every opportunity. So that's what I got. Those are my thoughts for you today on today's verse. And I just hope that you guys have a blessed day. I'm going to pray for you real quick, and then the video will end. That's how videos work. God, we love you. We thank you so much for today. We thank you for giving us the opportunities to love people and to make changes in this world for you, God. And I just pray that we would make good use of every single opportunity. And we love you. It's in Jesus' name. Amen. The end.